I'm here today with Connor Langreder and Pejha Mitchell, who just signed with Northern Illinois and Upper Iowa. Connor, I'm going to start with you first. Can you talk about what this day means for you?
It means a lot. Just being able to say that I got all my accomplishments done and all the hard work that I put in just means a lot that it paid off.
And then Pejha?
Yeah, same. I've dealt with injuries every year, and the fact that I've overcame those injuries and not being able to run in college is a really big accomplishment to me.
And then you guys still obviously have still your senior season remaining. Can you talk about what you guys want to accomplish in your final year at West De Pere?
This year, it should be a really good year for us. We got a really good lineup, and I expect to make it very far into the playoffs.
My goal is to help out the freshmen this year, make it to sectionals, make it to state, and hopefully make podium this year.